call him Burke. Bossa.
Yeah.
Labs report number 453. The answer was right in front of me this whole time. I took some of Bob's blood and added it to a batch of bread at my bakery. As predicted, when brought near a bomb, it actually became alive. If I can get this bread into the hands of any Bobs in Barnardshire, it'll tell me for sure that they're the Bobs made for surgery. I can track them all down. Now, the technique is not perfect, but overbred seemed to have its animalistic tendencies persist even after no Bobs were around. So I must get round to fixing that, otherwise things could get very much out of hand.